Hello everybody, this is a house that's gonna get painted. I have to do prep work today, so I'm gonna be sanding all the eaves. So you're still gonna go with the brown, white, and colored beige. Same with this side. It leads to the backyard, so right now I'm gonna be sanding everything. Like all this is gonna get sanded, primed, same up there. Then it's gonna get washed. This is the back. And then it leads to the other side. That's about it. Hello, my name's Elvis. This is the house I got painted. Remember, it was all green here. That's how it looks. So they went with the brown, white, and beige color. So everything got sanded, it got primed, then the house got sprayed. This is the side. This is the back side. Hi everyone, my name's Elvis and this is a house that I'm gonna be painting today. Same with the rail, with the gate. As you see, the windows are masked. Okay. I'll take you around the house. This is the front. They're gonna go with the peppercorn from Sherwin-Williams. So it's gonna be like a dark color with some white trim. Same in here. This side. All this gate is also gonna get painted right here. This gate, all the gate around the whole house. So, here's the side of the house. And then, here's the backyard. Here's the gate. See all that gate's gonna get painted. Here's the house. Okay. And then this is the backyard. So these walls are gonna get painted just so they can match the house. And then up there too, that leads up to the basketball court. But, and then this patio cover, and then this is the house. So I'll take you guys to it. It's ready to get sprayed, so I'm gonna be spraying pretty soon. Koi fish right here. All right, that's gonna get some painted too. So, okay, thank you everybody for watching my video. So this is the before video, and then I'll show you after when the house is all done. See how you guys like it. All right, thank you, have a good day.